Damn it. Die, 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 die. Ow. Tackle it. Mako used tackle. It was super effective. And drones, of course. Okay, that's one down. There's another one here. Oh, damn it, we missed. How's our shield doing? Pretty good. I'm just trying to, like, bounce around so they hit us less often. But it's also making my accuracy suffer. Okay, our shields are about to fail, so I either need to back out of here for a bit, retreat, or end this soon. I think there's only those two rocket drones left, so we might be able to get away with it. Aim. Fire. There we go. So what was over here? Ooh, a thorium deposit. Some kind of ore, I guess. Survey. We need to decrypt a mineral? Seriously? Okay. Thank you. Bit of money. Okay. Is there anything else we can do here? No. Well, I mean, I'll head over to the thing and see if we can, I don't know, survey the escape pod, but pretty much seems like everyone died. I can see the anti-vehicle mine.
Heading to position.
Okay. No, we can't do anything to it. Alright, let's just get out of here. Map. Return to Normandy. Okay, so that's... If I go to assignments... Yep. Unfortunately, the distress call from the downed medship... I'm guessing they shot down the medship and then... When they set off the distress call, like... massacred them all. Bit of a shame, but okay. Oh, and we also got some of the valuable materials. I'm guessing these are everywhere. We just have to find them. Huh. 3 out of 6 gases and 1 out of... Wow, that's going to take me ages to fill up. Oh, Hades Gamma in the Farinata system. Okay, we'll go to that. Sorry about that, folks. I don't know what happened. The game just sort of, like, minimized. Okay. Whoa. Hades Gamma. What was the system again? Farinata. Yeah. Okay, what's this? It is a... Oh, is this... Okay, yeah, so there was some kind of head of a company that human biotic fanatics have, like, boarded, taken over, and are now holding him hostage. Alright, let's board it and take these guys out. Do we fight biotics with biotics, or do we just go straight combat? I think we go bit of biotic and a bit of... a bit of straight combat. And we want to see how this like, setup works, these two. Ooh. I will take that, thank you very much. That looks like a lot of enemies on the scanner. So I'm going to avoid going in there yet, if I can help it. Is there anywhere else I can... I was going to say explore, but nope. Okay. Let's make sure everyone's using the correct... why is tab not working? That should be the... Oh, is it space? Space, yeah. Okay, get your shot... Get your pistol, Liara. Get your shotgun ready. I shall get my sniper rifle. Yes. And assassinate.
Intruders, kill the hostage.
Yeah, let's move.
Uh oh. Okay, so we have to kill them all. Oh god. Oh god. I need to switch to a pistol. I need to switch to a pistol quickly. I also need to do shield boost, otherwise I'm gonna die.
I've lost shields!
I will destroy you!
No, stop losing shields! Stop losing shields. Oh bloody hell. F is it? Yep, F. Oh god, no. No dying. No dying. Liara, get your butt up.
I'm on. My shields are down.
Okay, well at least we know where they are then.
Shields.
Oh god, what? No. You don't get to do that.
I will destroy you.
Run away. Please tell me shield boost is almost ready. Almost.
I'm on.
I will destroy you!
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. Yep, I died. So that went terribly. just resume last save. Okay, so I don't think me using the sniper rifle was a good idea there. Everyone else seems to be good though. Alright, Rex. Oh wait, we're not even there yet, okay. Quickly get the Phoenix armor, which can I wear? I forgot if I I do have medium armor, like allowance, so yes please. I thought I was able to wear medium armor. Okay, so that should give me a lot more damage protection. Okay, here we are. I'm going to quickly check the controls, because I want to know what the quick save is. Quick save is F5. Okay. Okay, is everyone using the correct stuff? Yep. Use your barrier. Let's go.
Intruders, kill the hostage!
Yeah, let's move.
I will destroy
you! Oh god. People are everywhere.
Go, go, go.
Wow, that did not last long.
I will destroy you.
I will destroy you.
No, you won't.
You must die.
I'm on it. Go, go, go.
Unity.
I'm on it.
I've lost shields.
What the hell just happened? How did we all die so quickly? Oh my god, I have no clue what happened there. Okay. Barrier. Marksman.
Kill the
hostage. I will destroy you.
Go, go, go.
Ow.
I will
destroy you.
Oh god, I'm about to die. What the hell? What the? I am just having no luck with games this week. Like, I've had 3 different encounters. The Krogan Warlord, the... I forget what the other one was, but... I just seem to be having such bad luck when it comes to games this week.
Intruders! Kill the hostage! I will destroy you!
And I just got knocked down. Okay. Get behind cover. Oh, no, apparently not. Apparently I'm not allowed behind cover. Okay. Rex, shield boost so you don't die. I'm going to sabotage this lass.
Taking down. I will destroy you. Taking down.
Everyone heal. Did that work?
I've lost shields.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh god, I think they've got better weapons than us. So I'm just getting my butt kicked. Come on, die. I'd rather you didn't. Okay, there's one left. Okay, we can take out one. Maybe not. Overload.
I can't get a lock.
Oh god, I'm about to die. What the actual hell? Are you serious? She was able to take down my entire, like, health. Wow. Just wow. Okay. Last, we will get it this time. We almost had it then. I always manage to get knocked down instantly.
I will destroy you!
You can let me back.
I will destroy you.
You can let me back. We're just not gonna mention that. That didn't happen. Yeah, Liara's untrained in basically everything else. Warp, dude. Okay, should be good. Is there anything I can do quickly to kill this guy? No, I'm just gonna have to...
Yeah,
let's
move.
Run away. I'm not letting him do that again. Oh, wait a minute. What if I...
I will destroy you.
There we go. We got a good few of them there. In that, like, sort of like ambush.
No. Hey, cover!
You must die.
Sabotage this one.
Take him down.
Ow. Okay, I will give you credit there. You managed to knock us all over. But... Okay, there's still a few of them. So be careful. Sabotage. There we go.
I'm on it!
I will destroy you!
Okay, there's only one left. We just don't know where. What's? There they are.
I've lost shields.
Whew. Okay.
I think we're done here.
Why am I not auto running anymore? There we go. Okay, we need to be quick because we only got 1:45 left. Is this the way? No, I saw something over here, but apparently that's not the way. Ah, there it is. Okay, please don't let there be like a boss fight or something. Because I don't think I can do a boss fight in a minute 30.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores
you. Of course.
Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish the charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Okay, everyone just needs to calm down.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Oh. Okay, so yeah, I kind of see where they're coming from here. Like Caden, he's got the L2 implant. Some of them were driven to insanity, whereas he only got headaches. But, yeah, if you want to get reparations, you need the chairman.
Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What, we're supposed to trust you? Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
Look, you've got two choices here. Either I shoot you, or you let him go. This is as good an offer as you're going to get.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right.
Do it, come on.
I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. Whew. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
Then you weren't
no,
doing your job.
No, you didn't.
The 5th Fleet Cruiser will pick you and the prisoners up.
I kind of want to talk to the biotic leader. I don't want to talk to the chairman. I want to talk to the biotic leader. I want to see his side of you. Fine. Oh, and I can't even decrypt that. That's annoying. Okay, maybe there's something on the other side? Ooh, a malfunctioning object. I will take that gladly. Nothing else in here. Okay. I guess that's it. Let's head back to the Normandy. Unless... Okay, I changed my mind. Next time, Tali comes along. Just for the fact that she lets me open stuff. That is rather annoying. I wonder if I can go back and pick Tali up and then come back. I don't know if it'll let me, but I'm gonna try it. Leave. And the game minimized again. Ah. Technical issues. Why you do this to me? Okay, the assignment hostage is complete. He's promised to re-examine his decision regarding payments to L2s in the wake
of
the kidnapping.
Message coming in. Pass it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. 5th Fleet out.
No worries, Admiral Hackett. Okay, can we board it again? Yes, we can. Okay. Okay, so this time I'm gonna go as techie as I can get. So Garrus and Tali. Okay. I wonder if there'll be people here. I imagine all the biotics are either dead or in custody now, but... maybe there'll be people. The chairman, at least, should still be here. It's his ship. nothing to salvage in this area. Oh, no, that's Tally. We can't salvage Tally. I swear there was something over here that, like, blinked. Yeah, the mount. What the hell is the mount thing for? Is it here? What? Mount. Oh, it's letting me climb on this. Oh, that's kind of disappointing, actually. Okay, so let's have a look through here. First of all, oh yeah, we already got the thing in here, didn't we? Okay, so the bridge. What was in the bridge? A secure crate. Damn it. Okay, go, go, go. Whew. Ooh, a shotgun and a sniper. We'll definitely take that. Thank you. And what about the crate in here? There we go. A pistol and another shotgun.
Thank you, Commander.
Don't mind if I do.
I thought I was dead when they took me.
Well, next time, be more generous with, you know, reparations to people that have been driven bloody insane. It's not that difficult. Okay. There's nowhere else for us to go, so let's head back. I don't know what I'll do after this. Maybe I will go do another side mission, but I think we've done a couple of them now. So, we might just want... Oh, unless we head to the Citadel. We could head to the Citadel. There are quite a few side missions there for us to do. Yeah, I kind of like the sound of that. Leave. So let's just have a quick look at our journal. So we've got... Yeah, we need to go to the Citadel to speak to that person. These are just collectibles from throughout the galaxy. A survey team in the Hades Gamma Cluster. Wait. Aren't we in the Hades Glamour Glamour? Hades Gamma Cluster. Yeah, we are. Alright, so something went missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. A survey team. So I'm guessing we just have to... Hey, what was that? Unknown. A rocky asteroid. We've spotted something. Oh. Well, it's better than nothing. Okay, let's scan the planets for this missing survey team. Let's see. A derelict freighter. Your salvage team boarded the vessel and determined it had been attacked by raiders. There was little of value still on board, but the team did find a Prothean data disk. Was that it? Was that what we were looking for? Oh, we got a lot of money for that. And a missing survey team. No. Oh, there's more, another collectible thing that we found. Okay. So we still haven't found the right planet. There are a lot of collectible side quests. Okay, so we went to this one. So now there's this planet and then one more, I think, in this system for us to look at. Ooh, another deposit. And is there another one? Oh, maybe not. Okay. Then let's quickly travel to the Antaeus system. because it's in the same cluster, we don't have to bother with, like, the mass relays. We'll just use our sublight drives. Okay, so not this one. Edmos. A gas deposit. Ah, well, at least we're clocking those away. You know, should be able to get that done pretty quickly at this rate. Land. Oh, yeah. A survey team is on the surface monitoring the geological and meteorological effects of the test impact. Test impact? Okay. Most of the water released is still in the form of atmospheric vapor, but thick cloud banks have formed. There is every indication that this arid world will soon have its first rain. The survey team's progress has been hampered by frequent mechanical or computer failures in their GPS satellites. Huh, so they're trying to turn this sort of like desert planet into like give it water? That's kind of cool. So they're working on terraforming. Let's take Tali and Garrus for the techie stuff. Oh, see, this planet's a lot like brighter than the other one. That's nice. Well, it's nicer to look at least. Squad. Oh, Garrus has a few points. Okay, let's look at. Do I want to give him? Let's give him the master overkill. So he is a master of assault rifle.